Well, they've been because of the ASEAN, we've been the Roro route from Davao to Bitong was open a few months ago, and I think they have some challenges in terms of market. So they asked us to look at it. I said we'll look at it and probably deploy a vessel. Depends on a lot of factors, of course, the demand and profitability as a business, but also looking at the connectivity and the promotion of investment between among cities.
So this is in terms of just your expertise in the Roro business, not in terms of you looking for new locations for.
We are also continuously looking for new routes or even expand the present routes by putting a better product.
Secretary Tugadin has mentioned in the past a possible Malaysia Roro. Is that what you're looking at?
He discussed it with us, and we'll see if there's an opportunity to grow in that sector.
Right. In terms of your possible acquisitions in the shipping industry, aligned sectors, shipyards, that sort of thing, ports, what have you been talking or discussing with the Duterte company?
Well, as I've said, we're quite dynamic, entrepreneurial. In this space, in Chelsea side, it's logistics, not only shipping but can we also go into vertical horizontal integration. As long as there's opportunity to expand, then why not, right? As long as it makes sense in terms of economics, in terms of returns to shareholders, then we'll be working hard to make this happen.
The asset acquisition that you mentioned by the end of the year, what exactly is that?
Well, unfortunately, we're not close yet, so I can't. But it's in, of course, it's in line with what we're doing. Yeah.
There's a rumor going around, and there's stock price movement in regards to H2 Palapan Ventures. It's a water utility. Mm-hmm. Are you interested in that?
No.
Zero
we've
interest
been,
in that.
We've been, no.
So there's no truth to that?
No truth to that. Well, it's flattering that sometimes it goes up because we're kind of, they say that we're interested, but we will make the proper disclosures once we... once we go into it.
In terms of your casino business, can you tell us a bit about that? Of course, it's very competitive right now in Metro Manila, but your interests are elsewhere. So.
This is an integrated resort which happens to have a casino. It's in Mactan. We will hopefully start construction within the year, before the year ends. This is our way of promoting tourism also in the country. Increase more rooms and to give better products for our overseas and local tourists, hopefully to be competitive also in the region.
Any fundraising for that, or do you already have foreign partners?
We've completed funding for that thanks to our very supportive creditors. We'll see. If we think that the project is needs more funding because of the scale, then maybe. But as of now, we're good.
No listing plans because the casino stocks right now, they're the flavor of the month.
Really? I haven't observed, but we'll see. We'll see. Let me know if, I'll let you know if there's if there's plans to list that. Yeah.
And then with regards to the foreign partners, because it's also a theme here in the casinos here in Metro Manila that you have a foreign partner for your massive casino project.
Mm-hmm. We've been talking, but nothing has been definite yet. I guess there's no urgency also to confirm right now because of the it takes at least 2-3 years to put this into completion. So we have the time now to really look for it's not easy also to look for a partner. So at least we have the nothing urgent to decide now.
Nobody present already in the Philippines?
Cannot say. Cannot confirm. Okay. Yeah.
Thanks, sir.